Why is time bending? Why is time shifting? Why is my face and everything else streaming? Why am I doing this for my day? Where are these visitors? Will they work on projects with me? I'm just very confused why time is shifting, why it's standing still, and why it's taking my videos like an hour to upload. I don't understand. Do I have my internet? Where'd my internet go? Where did my internet go? I don't know. Why do I copy people? Why does anybody copy anyone? Because that's how you get famous. You either copy them, or they copy you, and you pretend that you're copying them when they really copied you. Yeah. Maybe instead of being a poor sport, your revenge is your success. So if I look like that right now, maybe I'll look better later. Maybe there's videos where I do look better. I don't know. Maybe there's just magical. I don't know, maybe it's a glamour, maybe it's a hallucination. Maybe I am just hallucinating. I don't know what reality is, because I have coffee. And I haven't slept yet. It's 10:08 a.m. I haven't slept. I haven't gone to bed. Did I go to bed last? I don't remember. I don't remember when I went to bed last. I don't remember when I woke up. I think I woke up at 4:30 yesterday. Or was it 3:30? Or have I been up for 2 days? How long have I been up for? How long have I been up for? My throat is dry because I have coffee. And coffee is a blessing and a curse. Like reality TV and pretend shows, pretend videos, crazy videos. But it'll work out in the end if you just believe, because if you have coffee, you can do anything. Because with coffee, all things are possible. All things are possible with coffee. Everything, like not sleeping for a long time and believing that you're in hell when you're not. Coffee is magical. Coffee makes you hallucinate. I'm not really hallucinating, but sometimes I pretend to hallucinate for a character. What is a character? Am I my caricature? Am I a caricature of myself? I don't know. My hair looks wonderful right here, but my other video, it will not. Well, at least I have coffee. I have friends, even if they hate me. I love my frenemies. My magical frenemies are so magical. I love magic. Thank you. Thank you, friends. Thank you, imaginary friends. I love my imaginary friends. I love imaginary friends. And it's not just a jacket. It's reality. Known as the dream. Known as parody? It's not really a parody. I haven't even watched the movie. You know what? You know what's weird? You know, it's just really weird. I was Harley Quinn 2 years in a row, and I haven't even watched the movie. I haven't even watched the movie. Have 2 years gone by? Oh my god, what is happening there? I haven't even watched the movie. How does he do that? How does he plan ideas into your head? Crazy when you're not really crazy. Why are we broken? Is it because of voice? That I heard. Where did Colleen go? Where did she go? Where did Colleen go? I don't know. Somebody put on her soul. And somebody put on her jacket. And pretended to be her. She really thinks he is. She. Who's he? Wow. If that's a man, she looks really good. He looked good. That's what I'd say. Anyway, you look fucking amazing. Sorry to guess. Please, if there are magical editors, give them a cuss because we're